Hello, my name is Officer Michelle with the Pasco Police Department, and I want to remind you that we're seeing an increase in vehicle prowls. What is a vehicle prowl, you ask? It's when somebody breaks into your car. A couple of tips for you to avoid this is, number one, lock your doors. Number two, don't leave anything of value in your vehicle. By doing these two simple things, you will reduce the chance of your vehicle being broken into. Thank you, and stay safe, Pasco.